zusammenstehen, wollen wir die Mannschaft siegen sehen. Doch Fußball ist viel mehr. Wir spüren Geborgenheit in der Gemeinsamkeit, als wenn's ein Stück Zuhause wäre.
Chris, now you're in the video.
I'm sorry. So this is actually the Charité. That's the University Hospital. And because this helicopter is going right there, I think that Merkel is just coming home.
Yes, that's it.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
That's pretty cool. Thank you. You gonna dance, Annalisa? Oh, Annalisa found a souvenir for Beckett. Hallo Marissa. Hallo, kannst du Hallo sagen? Nein. Chris, nothing could be more American than this, taking a picture of Checkpoint Charlie from the top of a McDonald's.
Right. Like a double dip American thing, you know?
Yeah.
You know what I really like was the fact that if you turn the camera with the video just slightly to the Checkpoint Charlie Museum, and it will say, like, you see that yellow things, and it says Checkpoint Charlie Museum since 1962.
That's kind of weird.
Yeah, kind of, you know, because actually, you know.
So don't you mean Checkpoint Charlie since 1962?
Probably, you know, but it says museum. So pretty much, like, before they did their wall, they had a museum.
They knew it was going to be big tourist money.
Just Daimler bought the Potsdam Square before the wall fell.
Jedes Mal ist Berlin eine Reise wert. Trip um Berlin, ja, ich fahr wieder hin, denn Berlin ist und bleibt doch Berlin. Trip um Berlin, ideal ist die Hin. Jedes Mal ist Berlin eine Reise wert. Ja. Jawohl, da
You just ate a whole container of blueberries.
Oh my god.
I think that was lunch, right?
She's still grabbing for the banana in the bag here.
She already ate the banana.
There's one.
Oh, well. Here's one more. Annalisa?
Annalisa.
Annalisa.
Here.
Oh, she's so hungry.
I'm glad she's eating a lot. Marissa, should I score?
She didn't eat a lot, but at the breakfast,
no, she didn't eat.
That was like a whole plate still there. Yeah.
Annalisa has such a cute smile, it's really adorable.
Hello, Annalisa. Say hi. Hi. Say hi, Daddy. Just had lunch. And there's my stomach again. So it's Mother's Day in Germany, and in the US. And we're cooking, of course, the important thing. Let's see where Kat is. Hello, Karina.
Hello.
Oh, there we go. And the playground for the kittens.
She's always speaking English.
It's over here.
Oh. Oh, okay.
We owe you a new one.
She ate it.
Yes.
Hello. Not a bad vacation now, huh? And what is Crystal's view? Not bad.
Sorgen zu Haus. Trink, trink, Brüderlein, trink. Zieh deine Stirn nicht so kraus. Weine den Kummer und weine den Schmerz, dann ist das Leben ein Scherz. Weine den Kummer und weine den Schmerz, ja, dann ist das Leben ein Scherz. Das Trinken, das soll man nicht lassen. Das Trinken regiert doch die Welt. Man soll auch den Menschen nicht hassen, der stets seine Lage bestellt. Ob Bier oder Wein, ob Champagner, nur lasst uns beim Trinken nicht prahlen. Es trank in Champagner schon mancher und konnte ihn nachher nicht bezahlen. Trink, trink, Brüderlein, trink. Lass doch die Sorgen zu Haus. Trink, trink, Brüderlein, trink. Zieh deine Stirn nicht so kraus. Meine Kummer und Peine. ist das Leben ein Scherz. Meinen Kummer und meinen Schmerz, ja, dann ist das Leben ein Scherz.
In a beautiful garden, in a beautiful castle, and Annalisa, mm-hmm. Annalisa is just looking for souvenirs for Beckett. Watch mama. It got ya. What is my child doing?
Just give me a steel guitar, a glass of wine, and let me drink to a love I thought was mine. A love I thought was true to me, but now I'm drinking to a memory. A steel guitar and a glass of wine, while my tears they glisten in the candle shine. Oh, candle glow, oh, candle bright, tell me who she holds tonight. And bring me wine and make the music mine. Play another set so that I'll forget. Bring me a steel guitar and a glass of wine, and let me toast the Sturgis one more time. Oh, candle glow before you dim. Tell her what a fool she's bringing. Just one more time. Oh, candle glow before you dim. Tell her what a fool she's been. And one more thing before I go. Here's a secret, I still love her so. And one more thing before I go. Here's a secret, I still love her so. And one more thing before I go.
Lisa.
So are you actually okay with sightseeing, or was there a plan to do more sightseeing tomorrow? Or is there anything you missed?
Uh-oh.
Sitting down and playing in rocks, but in the mud.
Oh, Bella.
Go to Daddy.
Blum?
Are you recording? Marissa, где Анна-Лиза?
Пусти Анна-Лиза.
Марissa, где Анна-Лиза?
Марissa, ganz sanft, nicht schubsen, ja?
Hallo Lisa.
No, come here, come here, come here.
Marissa, Marissa, Vorsicht! Marissa, bleib hier drin!
And now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full, I traveled each and every highway and more, much more than this. I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do, saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, when I bit off more than I could chew. But through it all, when there was doubt, I've had my fill, my share of losing, and now, as tears subside, I find it all so amusing to think I did all that, and may I say, not in a shy way. Oh no, oh no, not me. I did it my way. For what is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he has not.
Oh, it's a video.
Thanks.
And that's in the video. Deleted. So what have we learned on this vacation, Crystal?
Don't get sick.
But what do you do if you're sick?
Drink beer.
Yeah. Yeah, Kat. Crystal said don't get sick when people are on vacation. Hey.
Yeah, this is kind of fun. Ridiculous getting sick when you have guests.
Well, now I'm getting sick and it's 2 days left.
Yeah, well, at least if you had just 2 days left.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's all Berlin's fault.
My mom got sick too.
From you guys?
Probably.
So today is our last day in Steinheim, and today the weather was finally beautiful. Christoph and I went for about a 25-kilometer bike ride this morning, all the way to the high school in Beilstein, where I attended classes with Teeny back in 1997. I am going to miss it out here. We had a wonderful vacation. And in just a couple of days, we'll be back in Texas.
Скажи Анализе, как надо танцевать, Мари. Ням-ням.
Мама.
Пицца сервис. Сейчас придешь? Окей. Ты куда пошла? Хорошо. Окей, ну сходи, только недолго. Маризенька, качай Анализу, потом ты покачаешься, окей?
Awesome.